45 and 44, 47, 35, which leaves 48, 41 and 38.
Which was last year's Best in Show judge at Gruffs. Jeff is a well-known handler of all breeds and has owned and handled poodles for over 40 years in all sizes. Again, I think easily recognisable for everybody, it's Marita Rogers, or for people of my generation, Marita Gibbs. Another lady, it's Margaret Watson of the Gardale Poodles. Margaret says, as a child, I always had Labradors, but I also longed for a poodle and managed to buy my first white miniature in 1965 for 12 guineas. Champion to calm the big issue, and we have number 16, Vanitonia, As You Wish. We have two toys head to head. The winner of the first semi-final is number 14, champion Tia Khan, the big issue. Number 14. With number 3, and Cruz ready for Somonic. And number 9, Vichandi striking midnight. The winner of the that was number 9, Vichandi striking midnight. moment to get ready. Thank you. Number 14, champion Jekan, the big issue. And at number 9, Michandi, striking midnight. So we shall be declaring the Poodle Puppy of the Year and the runner-up in a moment. The winner, the Poodle Puppy of the Year, is number 9, Michandi, striking midnight, and the runner-up is number 14, champion Jekan, the big issue. Can you take them round, please? Come on now, let's have a few cheers, thank you. Let's get some atmosphere in place, well done. That concludes the puppy judging. Thanks very much to everybody, including the lovely puppies today, of all three sizes. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. The winner is 25 champion Pitbull Weezy Brown. And the final semi-final is between number 30, champion Spark Connection Maxette, and number 21, Eladina Ryder Cup. This is the second of the two semi-finals. The winner of the second semi-final is number 30, champion Smart Connection Maxette, number 30. Declare standard Poodle of the Year and the runner-up. 25 is champion fifth floor freezer crowd. And number 30 is champion smart collection accent. The standard Poodle of the Year is number 25, champion Victor Chica. And the runner-up is number 30, champion Star Collection Mindset. Please give a round, please. Come on. And the standard is going flying out. Thank you very much. Lovely time. Thank you. Thank you.
Big volley. And right.
No More Secrets, 1946, Jumping Minarets, All Moments, and so on. 45 and 46. 45 is Minarets, No More Secrets, 46, Jumping Minarets, All Moments, and so on. The winner is 46, Jumping Minarets, One Moment in Time. The 36, All More Blaze of Glory, and 37, The Last Bit There to Share with 7. The winner of the second semi-final is number 36, Cromwell Blaze of Glory. Miniature Poodle of the Year, and the runner-ups of Miniature Poodle of the Year. So can I have everyone's attention, please? The Miniature Poodle of the Year is number 36, Jumping Minarets, One Moment in Time. And the runner-up, the working runner-up, One More Blaze of Glory. Can you take the vote round, please? Come on. Let's have some cheers, please. Thank you very much. Thank you. Just to remind you, there will be a 5-minute break before touring. Just 5.
49, champion Aiden Dagger Trophy. So 63 and 49. First semi final.
The miniature Poodle of the Year, Minaret, Stumpy and Minaret, Unknown Design. judges have made their decision, ladies and gentlemen. It's very tense in here, isn't it? And the winner is the Toy Poodle! Well, they're just saying thanks to the judges. Don't forget, those of you who are coming tonight, you've got the times in the programme. We look forward to seeing as many of you as possible at the dinner dance tonight, where we can celebrate a wonderful Poodle occasion on the 50th anniversary of the foundation of the Poodle Council. Come on now, can you take us around, please?